Oiku actually gets the entry onto Victoria. Rolling Thunder will leave them stunned, and Oiku looking to try and swing on this even while low.
They slip up in this post fight. Air's Brain already picking up one, and they run into Cinnamon.
That's some good positioning. Already catching the first player walking into spawn, but...
Oiku with the looking to turn back. You won't be able to get Rolling Thunder in. And it's going to be all five for Cinnamon.
Calm on his lungs, and here comes the hit very quickly for Knight. And has held the trigger discipline for a double in the corner! How about three? Ban still keeps the play alive with Ziff. And as a couple of the shots will miss, Ban actually could still do some damage here with the knives. Yeah, gets the reset off. This would be a 1v2 now as his teammate in Ziff has fallen, and he's gonna push through! Get the second kill! Now a 1v1 with Apoth. Ban will get a reset off. Out of the sight comes Apoth, and that's where he falls! What a play for Ban!
They're going to try to fight for main. Two players Rolling coming Thunder through the door. They are looking to skirmish right here and now, but every kill's going SMB's way. Smurfette will clear it on her way. You can see she's thinking about it to fight one, another, and now the Showstopper's online! She can activate it, and what's Slida going to do? Such a difficult position to navigate. There's the rocket, and that closes it out. A Showstopper in a literal sense.
Do not hunt the hunter.
Make something happen here. One.
No way!
One enemy remaining.
No freaking way! I'm done.
Hell yeah! Who's up for another?
That just forces out the rest of the players to go up from main, and needs to find a round, needs to find some space for these players to make their way out of long.
That's ridiculous. The fact that they're feeding into him with these 1v1s, what is happening?
No, this is insane. You gotta walk! Bang, you gotta walk! He's coming up from behind.